Gene, when you add the rebate to the new rebate Chrysler is offering and the salvage value you get from your old car, in some cases, people can save up to $9,000.
Like an old dinosaur, this once useless clunker sits at the Kia dealership in Manchester. A reminder, drivers can now trade in cars like this for new fuel-efficient ones and get up to $4,500 off that purchase.
If I had an old car and I was in the market, well, then it might stimulate me to go out and buy.
Ed Bonneville with Bonneville and Son says already on the first day of the government's Cash for Clunkers program, customers are flocking.
Business has been very brisk.
The deal is this. You bring in a car you've owned for a year or more, you can't owe any money on it, and it has to be a 1984 model or newer. Chrysler is one automaker that recently announced it'll match the rebate up to $4,500. Take a look at the savings in this case.
So you're looking at a $21,000 car that you can get for $12,000 or $13,000. That's what I mean by insane.
If you love your old clunker, you do have to be ready to say bye-bye for good.
So with the government rebate, the Chrysler rebate, and the salvage value, the owners of this car made away with more than $8,000. This will be stripped and then destroyed.
In fact, the rule is it has to be shredded or crushed within 6 months.
It would show you the new Dodge Caliber.
The deal ends on November 1st, or when the $1 billion in funding runs out. Bonneville says with deals like this, he doubts if it'll last long at all.
Based on the traffic, the floor traffic we've had just the last few days alone, I can't see how it could last till November 1st.
Now, the buyer gets the deal right away, but Bonneville and Son tells us they put up the money and have to wait about 10 to 14 days to get reimbursed by the government. Anything they say to get that inventory flowing again. Live in the studio, Kriya Sakakini, WMUR News 9.